5 Gorilla Facts, the biggest primates close to humans. One of the most well-known primates is the gorilla. They are well known for their size and characteristic chest-smacking display of rage. This species is so revered that it served as the model for King Kong, the enormous primate who has frequently appeared on film. The astounding facts about creatures whose DNA is 98% identical to humans don't stop there, of course. Here are 5 additional facts about the gorillas listed below. 1. The biggest primate still alive. Gorillas are the largest living primates on Earth, thus it seems sense that they are well known for their enormous size. The western gorilla, Gorilla gorilla, which resides in western Africa, and the eastern gorilla, Gorilla beringae, which lives in the east, are the 2 species of gorillas. Physically, the 2 species are remarkably similar. According to Live Science, gorillas can grow to a height of 180 centimeters. The arms are what make it unique. The arms of gorillas are longer than their legs, like those of most primates. The arm span of a male gorilla can be as long as 2.6 meters. The gorilla's weight is still incredible. The lowland gorillas can weigh up to 180 kilograms. On the other hand, mountain gorillas are typically larger and can weigh up to 200 kilograms. 2. They have a lot of power. The gorilla possesses enormous strength, which makes sense given its size. According to estimates, gorilla strength is 4 to 10 times greater than that of humans. Their incredible 1,300 pounds per square inch bite force is amazing. It was twice as powerful as a lion's bite. 3. They are highly intelligent. Primate intellect is typically celebrated. This also applies to gorillas. To find food, they can use tools like tree branches. Gorillas live in groups and have a highly sophisticated language of about 25 different sounds that they use to communicate with one another. Their intellect can be much more obvious when gorillas are raised in captivity. Coco, a female gorilla, started learning sign language at the age of 1 year, and by the time she was 40, she could use 1,000 signs and comprehend 2,000 English phrases. 4. They are not hostile to people. The gorilla can be shown in the King Kong movie as a vicious creature willing to fight anyone. And it's not entirely incorrect. The dominant male in the gorilla troop is in charge. Alpha gorillas are frequently referred to as silverback or silverbacks because of their graying back hair as they mature. Silverbacks frequently display aggression toward other males. The silverback will intimidate a male who enters its area with a variety of actions, including the well-known chest-slapping action. The silverbacks will attack the males if they do not flinch, which occasionally results in the death of one of them. However, this does not imply that gorillas pose a threat to people. Only other gorillas tend to be the targets of gorilla aggression. According to the BBC, gorillas have attacked humans in a number of instances, all of which happened as a result of disturbance. And when attacks do happen, people are rarely killed. That is evidence that they truly favor peaceful coexistence with people. 5. The threat to them is growing. Sadly, despite all of their magnificent qualities, gorillas may not be able to escape extinction. Every 4 to 6 years, female gorillas typically give birth to just one infant. A female gorilla will only give birth 3 to 4 times in her lifetime. Their population in the wild has been declining because of low reproductive rates, poaching, and habitat loss. According to the International Union for Conservation of Nature's website, both the western and eastern gorilla species are severely endangered. It took a valiant fight to keep them from going extinct. These are the top 5 things to know about gorillas, the largest ape and a close related of people. We naturally hope that their species can continue to exist and not go extinct because these enormous, powerful animals turn out to be kind, wonderful giants.